Press the seal into the bearing cap using a plate that is slightly larger in diameter. This will act as a stop for the seal and ensure that it is properly located in the bearing cap. The lip should be facing towards the outward side of the bearing cap. Assemble the bearing cap and lip seal onto the shaft and bolt the bearing cap into position. Rotate the shaft by hand to ensure free rotation.